They have understood that Toxic 5 is not able to slow down their movement, and we can see that G5 has been switching it up between A side and B side. Where else, maybe this will be forcing the Toxic 5 to be focusing more towards B and A and possibly abandon C side?
That's the thing about Haven, right? There's so many bomb sites to actually defend. It's not exactly easy to defend in these sites. And like you said as well, Toxic 5, they're forced to eco again. But look at this on the map here. They're stacking up more on towards B side rather than A side here. All things considered, that G5 has been playing B side time and time again. They did do for a couple of switch up here, but unfortunately, this is going to be going for the headshot. And Sammy gets it! Nicely done with the blades here, and he's gonna be able to reset, and he gets another one here. Now he's gonna go push aggressively here. Unfortunately, will he gonna be enough? Can he get another one? He misses the shotgun fight, but doesn't matter here. We'll get 3 kills for himself as they will lead the win.
For this round, V5 is doing it much more better. I already taken out 2 from a G5 out of the game, and it seems like G5 will be focusing more on towards A, and Team Toxic 5 have to rush forwards now before the spike has been planted, and another one has been taken out. Dodo Master is down as of this moment. Now it's only left 3 versus 3. We'll be fighting off at A side.
Sammy missing the angle. He heard the footsteps here. He knows for the headshot. Goes for the wallbang as well. Sammy has been clutching for the team here with the headshots. And now it's going to be a 2v2 situation here. And Heaven is pretty much secure. Groves is going to be out for retake here. Can he tank the damage here? Oh. Yes, he will connect with the nades here. But now he does have the unstoppable force here. He's going to bait out the rocket here. And yet, you can see Sammy's just backing the hell out here. Chrome doesn't know exactly where he is, but he has a rough idea. But unfortunately, he's trying to bait the defuse here. Is it going to be enough here? Sammy's not even peeking as well. He overpeaks this, but no, the flick coming in will secure the kill. Seems to be they're not giving up. They're not going to try and save up for the op here, as they want to try and punish the operator here, as G5 seems to be very aggressive this game. And Sammy, another off shot again, is going to go for wall banks here. Fab Hipster will get a trade off as well, and this time Sage will go down and they will get fragged off. Right to Ice gets a trade off here, gets a Vandal for himself, but 2v4, can they get a couple of few more shields? But nope, Sammy is there to stop him in his tracks. Sammy! This guy is
making
insane.
Such a crazy plan to get another one before he is finished, because he is alone. It's quite hard for him to make a clutch against 3 people, but he could manage to take 1 or 2 members left before he lose the round.
Yep, and as of now here, the eyes of the prize here is actually trying to take down Sammy with the AWP here. He's gonna go for the pop flash, he's gonna try to go for the concussion. He gets the connect here, and he's still trying to sidestep him. They know exactly where he is, but Sammy will finish him off.
Seems like the enemy positioning has been revealed. This will decide on how they're going to make their movement soon. But it seems like a Team Vertigo is still holding up at B side. And Sammy had just taken M2S2 out of the game with the operator once again.
Yup, nice shot there as well, as they tried to go for the boost, I believe. And now making things a little bit fair here, 4-4. But Sammy needs to pull a huge run for G5 if they want to make a stay alive this year. They're clumped up towards tunnels here. Fat Hips, and they're going for the sausage party. And no, Sammy gets a 2-kill with the collateral. He gets 2 before getting taken down. 2v1. Now 2v1 as well. And they go down. And G5 clutches it. Can he go for a clutch? He knows exactly where he is. And Sammy goes for the clutch. Goes for the spray down. Can he go for it? Yes, he will. And they will take him down. And now Reaper versus Sammy, 1v1. He doesn't know where he is. He's gonna check the U-haul, U-corner for himself, but the clock is ticking. Going for the hard defuse. He's trying to go for the push, refuel. Going for the clutch, and can he go to stick it? No,